Staying with you would be safer. Could you just wait a sec here, would you please? I'm going to wander down that lonely, deserted street and get my bag.
Wait, you should stay with me, Professor. You haven't got a gun.
Oh, no, it's okay. There's no need to worry. Everyone's already dead. I left my stuff with Mr. Nastas. You remember him. Indian fellow, dumb as bricks, but a good sort.
Okay. Well, meet me in a couple minutes. Easy up there.
Where you been? Come on. They've got you, ain't they? Baby, go! No! Stop it! Stop! My lord, there was a devil in those eyes. An animal. You saved me. Let me stop.
All the time!
Whoa. I know it's you.
Look out, mister.
Damn, mister.
Where's the sheriff?
What's happening here?
Don't look at me that way. I ain't that kind of fella. That's why every man should have a gun. What's next?
Children, mister.
You made me laugh.
I heard another train got raided on Butter Bridge.
Try your hand
ain't
up
it all the way.
Sick of this place, sick of it. Thank God for drink.
Hey, you see?
Just ain't safe.
Take me to Blackwater.
You've got enough time.
Come on. Give a fella a second chance.
You can die on the rope for a hail of lead, or you can just give on up here and now. You'd save us a heck of shooting and coughing building time if you give up now.
God help us if you're in charge of this place.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
My life, mister. Here, please take this. Oh, this is a society in only the loosest sense of the word.
I'm already heading to hell. This is what's happening, partner!
About this. Ah!